Welcome to Fashion Star Season 2.
This season on Fashion Star is blowing it out of the water in terms of drama and suspense, and most importantly, standard of the talent. So we have 12 brand new designers. The three mentors, Jessica Simpson, Nicole Richie and John Valvatos, are back. And our buyers, we have a brand new buyer, Express is now on the team. So Saks, Macy's and Express. It's just a really exciting show to be a part of. It's constantly changing and moving. One person's eliminated every week. You know, we've got menswear, we've got womenswear. Each week there was a different challenge. So one week it was, okay, you've got to design stuff for the beach and a summer party. So there was some swimwear out there. Other weeks it was more dancing, like very evening wear inspired. So I think that every designer has a very unique aesthetic, but them all having to make the same kind of piece but doing it in their own way was really fascinating, because you saw how versatile they all are. There's a $6 million contract at stake at the end of it. $6 million, I mean, that's huge. That for anybody, that's like a massive, more than a leg up into your career. It kind of is going to launch you. So for me, it was really exciting to be a part of it.